Today we celebrate St. Albert the Great. Today's saint taught Thomas Aquinas and established the intellectual climate in which Aquinas developed his synthesis of Greek wisdom and Christian theology. But Albert the Great stands on his own as a 13th century Dominican who was himself a curious, honest, and diligent scholar. Born in 1206, Albert was the eldest son of a wealthy and powerful German family. Educated in the liberal arts, he entered the Dominican novitiate despite fierce family opposition. While teaching at Paris and Cologne, serving as Dominican provincial and even as a bishop, Albert produced a 38-volume work covering a wide variety of topics. These included natural science, logic, rhetoric, mathematics, astronomy, ethics, economics, politics, and metaphysics. His compendium of all knowledge gathered up to the time took him 20 years to complete. That accomplishment earned him the title The Great and a lesser-known title, The Universal Doctor. Towards the end of his life, Albert began showing signs of dementia, probably what would be diagnosed today as Alzheimer's disease. He died in 1280. At his 1931 canonization, he was also named a Doctor of the Church and the patron of scientists and philosophers.